I used to hear this: if you're half the man your dad was, you'll be a hell of a man. I never got tired of hearing that. Who cares if I want to go make a legal bet and go home and watch it? Who am I hurting? I'm not hurting anybody. I'm living my life. I know a lot of guys in the Hall of Fame. The Hall of Fame is not a bunch of altar boys. You want me to reconfigure my life? Tell me what you want me to do. You bet on football?
No.
Oh.